Hello friends, welcome to Exam Tricks. Today we are going to learn a trick to remember the schedules of the Indian Constitution. We know that there are 12 schedules. In the first schedule, we have name of states and union territories as well as their jurisdiction. In the second schedule, we have salary of president, governors, chief judges, judges of high court, etc. In the third schedule, forms of oaths and affirmations have been given. In the fourth schedule, allocation of seats in Rajya Sabha to the states and union territories have been mentioned. In the fifth schedule, administration and control of scheduled areas and scheduled tribes have been given. In the sixth schedule, provision for administration of tribal areas in Assam, Meghalaya, Tripura and Mizoram have been mentioned. In the seventh schedule, allocation of powers and functions between union and state lists through three lists, state list, union list and concurrent list have been given. In the 8th schedule, we have 22 languages that are recognized by constitution, 22 languages as for now. Then in the 9th schedule, which was added by the first amendment in 1951, it contains mainly the orders related to land reforms, and we know it was made to protect the amendments from the judicial review. Then in the 10th schedule, we have 52nd Amendment, which was added after in 52nd Amendment in 1985. It contains provisions of disqualification on the grounds of defection. Then in the 11th schedule, there are provisions related to Panchayati Raj, and in the 12th schedule, there are provisions related to municipal corporation. So these were the 12 schedules of the Indian Constitution. Now, I will give you a trick to remember all these 12 schedules in one simple sentence or a small story, which is very easy for the memory. The trick is, on my name, he asked money, swore to distribute in scheduled areas, scheduled and scheduled tribes, but the ATM was broken and language was different, so the land was alien, so he left the village for city. Now just imagine that there is a person who on your name goes to a village and asks for money and swears to distribute it in scheduled areas and scheduled tribe, but in the village there is a single ATM which is broken and he is not able to understand the language, so land there is a bit alien for him, so he leaves the village for city. And how would you relate this small story to the schedules? Here, look, the name refers to the first schedule, because in the first schedule, we have names of the states and union territories. Then in the second schedule, we have salary and allowances. So, it is second schedule. Then swearing means oaths and affirmation. It is third schedule. Distribute means allocation of seats in Rajya Sabha. Fourth schedule. Then scheduled areas and scheduled tribes. Fifth schedule, ATM was broken. Here ATM, A refers to Assam, T refers to Tripura, M refers to Meghalaya, and again, M refers to Mizoram. Broken. Now, if you divide something, you need to break it into pieces. Break. Divide. Means division of power. The three list, state list, union list and concurrent list. language, then clearly it is 8th schedule, where we have 22 languages. Land, 9th schedule, as it contains mainly provisions for land reforms. Left, 10th schedule, how come? Can you recall anything? Since 10th schedule is about disqualification due to defection, and defection means leaving. So, left will relate to 10th schedule. Then village will refer to panchayat, and city will refer to municipal corporations. So, in this way, you can relate all the 12 schedules in one simple short story. Hope you like this trick, and please subscribe to our channel for more such videos. And please don't forget to like the videos, because if you will like the video, I will make more such videos.